I am Ms. Cooper. I am your new media specialist here in your Shuck Zone Media Center. And I wanted to come on here real quick to let you guys know about something pretty exciting I want to start doing for the school and hopefully with you guys as well. I know that COVID-19 has had a lot of inconveniences for you guys and not being able to do a whole lot of things because of it. And I know we all feel a little bit disconnected because of the virus and everything that's going on right now. So I've had some help come up with an awesome idea I think that will help in that situation to be more connected with the school and get in the know of what's going on here in Clote High School that some of you may not know that's going on right now. So what I want to do is called the In Clote High School YouTube News. Now, the YouTube news will kind of be about just kind of what's going on throughout the week at school, whether it be highlights, announcements, sports, current events, birthdays, you know, national days, or like a star student for the week, just certain announcements so that everybody is in the know of what's going on and maybe certain things that kids can do or certain things that you guys can do to be more involved with the school, since I know now isn't the best time. So I wanted to come on here to ask you guys if any of you are possibly interested in being a news anchor, if you're interested in doing audio, video, going around the school taking pictures or videos that I need for the news, going to certain games to get certain highlights of different things. If any of you guys are interested in that, please come see me. I would like to start this as soon as possible and get it going, especially even going into the new year. So with that, I'm looking for, yes, certain students that may have certain abilities or certain talents they want to use that they're not able to use because of COVID. And I want it to be fun and exciting and not super stressful. It probably will only be about 2 to 3 minutes long just starting out because we are starting this from scratch. So there's so many ideas that we can do to even start somewhere kind of small and then work your way up into making it just super extravagant and blow it out of proportion and really fun and exciting for all of us to do. So if you are interested, please come see me in the Media Center. I am working on putting together some type of meeting for everyone to come if anyone is interested, possibly during lunches. So please come see me if you have any questions. I wanna make this super cool and exciting. So please let me know. Once again, my name is Ms. Cooper. I'm your new media specialist. Please come see me, come say hi. I am open during lunches and just don't be afraid to stop by. Thanks guys, have a good day.